ثابت البناني. May Allah have mercy on him, said that I struggled with the night prayer for 20 years. Then I started enjoying the night prayer for the next 20 years. What does it mean? In the beginning, he used to pray because he wants to train himself. The night prayer, not talking about the five daily prayers, this is a must. I'm talking about a voluntary prayer. To get up at night when people are asleep, sharaful mu'mini fi qiyam al-layl. Who would do that? A person who enjoys the company of Allah, enjoys communicating with Allah, enjoys having a private meeting with Allah when people are asleep. It's an honor for the believer. So he used to do that for so long until he got into the condition and the situation where he started loving and enjoying the night prayer.